Today, I'm going to show you the difference between a standard rotation gear and a reverse rotation gear. First of all, we'll look at the standard gear. Standard gear means that the rotation, the pinion hits the ring gear lower on the ring gear. They use this on all the early Broncos and F-250s up to 77. This was standard practice. Then they came out with the high pinion reverse rotation gear right here. What that is, the pinion hits high on the ring gear, supposed to give a better mesh with the gear. What it does, it gives you better drive shaft angle because it's higher up, less severe, better ground clearance. Ford used this on the 78 to 96 Ford Broncos, from 73 on up on the F-150s, and all your 250s from 77 up use the reverse rotation gear. The easy way I always look at it when I see a gear laying around is if I can take my right index finger and it fits in the teeth of the gear, it's a standard rotation. You can take your left index finger, stick it in the gear, it's a reverse rotation. If you switch them out, there's no possible way to get the thing set up. That's why it's important to figure out which one you have in your vehicle. Another easy way, if you want to count what ratio gear you have, is you count the teeth on the pinion and you count the teeth on the ring gear. You take the smaller number, divide into the larger number, and that'll give you the ratio of the gear also.